हाय एवरीवन, आप देख रहे हैं ट्रू स्कूप और मैं हूं परना खन्ना। सो इस समय हम लोग यूनिक होम्स जालंधर में आ चुके हैं, जहां पर ट्रेसर इंडिया, ट्रू स्कूप और ऑक्सी न्यूट्रिशन द्वारा मिलकर न्यूट्रिशन वीक पर, जी हां, आपको बता दें नेशनल न्यूट्रिशन वीक शुरू हो चुका है 1 सितंबर से 7 सितंबर तक। और इस न्यूट्रिशन वीक पर यूनिक होम में बच्चियों को, लड़कियों को, यानी कि न्यूट्रिशन के बारे में बताया गया, न्यूट्रिशियस फूड के बारे में बताया गया, ये क्विज खिलाया गया। और उसके अलावा यहां पर ऑक्सी न्यूट्रिशन और ट्रेसर और ट्रू स्कूप ने मिलकर जो है उनको कुछ गिफ्ट दिए हैं, जैसे कि हेल्दी फूड एटसेट्रा। सो आप भी देखिए कि कैसे बच्चों के साथ जो है इंटरेक्शन हुई और किस तरह से इनको न्यूट्रिशन के बारे में बताया गया।
हेलो एवरीवन, कैसे आप सब?
ठीक हो?
सो आप यहाँ सब लोग देख सकते होंगे कि एक फूड पिरामिड है, इसमें बहुत सारी चीज़ें जो आपको पसंद नहीं होंगी हो सकता है ना। प्राइस किसको पसंद है? एनीबॉडी? नोबॉडी? चिप्स? बिकॉज दैट्स अनहेल्दी, यू आर नॉट सपोज टू हैव इट, वो नहीं खाना चाहिए, अच्छी बात नहीं होती, ठीक है, ज़्यादा नहीं खाना चाहिए, कभी कभी चलता है।
ए
एप्पल?
सबने बोल दिया। अब ये तो फ्रूट हुआ ना, कि वेजिटेबल है? अब वेजिटेबल बताना मुझे। बी? वाओ, पर मैंने बी नहीं बोला। हाँ मैंने बी बोला। ओके ठीक है ठीक है। और बी से एक और है,
बीटरूट।
अच्छा बताओ आपका फेवरेट फ्रूट क्या है?
मैंगो।
मैंगो? मैंगो किस किस को पसंद है? सिर्फ मैंगो पसंद है? और कोई फ्रूट?
एप्पल।
एप्पल, ग्रेप्स, क्या बात है। अच्छा सो सबसे पहले बात करते हैं ऑक्सी न्यूट्रिशन के फाउंडर हरमन से, बहुत बहुत स्वागत है। हाय। सो आज जैसे कि मैंने अपने व्यूअर्स को भी बताया कि हम न्यूट्रिशन वीक सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं यहाँ पे। सो व्हाट इज न्यूट्रिशन फॉर यू, हाउ डू यू डिफाइन इट?
न्यूट्रिशन इज लाइफस्टाइल फॉर मी। सो पीपल से कि हमने खाना खाना है और दे वॉन्ट टू रिस्ट्रिक्ट देमसेल्व्स, आर मेन आइडिया इज टू प्रोवाइड वेल राउंडेड मैक्रोस। बाय मैक्रोस आई मीन कार्ब्स, फैट एंड प्रोटीन, दे शुड बी बैलेंस्ड इन योर डाइट। So that's what we are providing to our audience, well-rounded macro products.
Okay, that's great. And also one more question, कि अभी आपने lifestyle की बात की, and if I talk about the younger generation,
yes.
They're not into healthy foods and they're more into junk food.
Right.
So what message do you want to give to them?
Generations, by the way, I'm seeing a lot of education in them right now. They are more keen going into the gym and making a body for them.
Yes.
But I would just suggest them is make nutrition your lifestyle. Not lifestyle your nutrition. Don't restrict yourself. If you're going to the gym, make gym your lifestyle, not gym your lifestyle. If you understand that sentence, you'll go a long way.
Right. Thank you so much. अब बात करते हैं ट्रेसर इंडिया की चीफ ग्रोथ ऑफिसर अग्रिमा कोहली से। So ma'am, how did this idea come up कि यहाँ पर आके celebrate किया जाए with unique home kids?
Right. So you know, we found out that it's Nutrition Week, and there's a lot of, you know, because of COVID, a lot of such organizations are suffering. They're underfunded, and we just wanted to come here, share with the girls, you know, the importance of nutrition and the importance of healthy lifestyle. You know, because of course, you know, like they're often girls, so you know, they don't have as many resources as you know, girls. Elsewhere or just kids elsewhere, so we really wanted, you know, to bring this education to them. So that's how the idea came up, and we finally decided on Unique Home since, you know, they're doing such a great job with these girls. You know, they have them enrolled in all these different really nice schools and stuff, so that's how we, you know, decided upon this organization.
So how did you feel after coming here?
It was amazing, all these girls. I was very impressed, you know, like by everything that they know. And just they're, you know, they're very smart, they're very intelligent, and it was great just interacting with them and, you know, seeing them smile and seeing them, you know, interact with us. It was a great time.
Right. So how did Tracer contribute this time?
So we basically, you know, got them fruits, you know, that's the most nutritious food. So we wanted to bring them fruits, and we're going to continue doing that throughout, not just Nutrition Week, but we want to make sure that it's sustainable. So we want to continue, you know, donating, you know, nutritious foods here and help in any way that we can. We've also donated shoes to the caretakers over here, since, you know, they've inputting all their time that they have and their resources as well. So we want to make sure that we can do everything that we can for them, and we're going to continue doing that for sure. I love this organization, and I'm going to make sure, you know, I can help in any way that I can.
Right. Thank you so much, ma'am. तो अब बात करते हैं ट्रूस्कूप की एमडी ख्याति कोहली से. मैम, आई वांट टू आस्क यू दैट हाउ डू यू सी दिस इनिशिएटिव टेकन बाय लाइक थ्री ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस टुगेदर.
So honestly, we were very excited about this. When Tracer reached out to us, we were more than willing and happy to jump in because we think this is something that we should all, you know, look at. Being a media organization, it's important for us to give back to the society. And also, we're trying to do some action-oriented journalism, not just writing news, sitting in the newsroom. We also want to go out, contribute, and this was a perfect, perfect opportunity for us to do that. So we were really excited, and especially coming here, looking at the lives of different girls and talking to them and seeing the kinds of life they live and how, you know, with as little they're able to find so much happiness in all of that. It was really nice and pretty, like, eye-opening for us.
Right. So after coming here, we had a word with the girls and we got to know that they're actually so intelligent.
Yes,
like they are getting proper schooling here. So what's your view on it?
Well, that's amazing. Education today is the most important thing for all the youth, because again, the future is ours, and if we are educated, we are aware, we can do a lot of different things. I am pretty sure these girls growing up, once they graduate, they're going to do well in their lives, and the credit goes to the people who are running this, the people who are donating to this organization. So I personally really, really appreciate the effort, and anyway, education is the only way we can go forward as a society also, so I'm glad they're getting that.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you.